Greetings, my esteemed subscribers. Today I want to talk a bit about why, what has happened. What has happened with my golden and glorious hair. I have, after a few months of decision-making, decided to cut it off for a few different reasons. And yeah, as you might imagine, this is not something I did on a whim. It's something I have spent a lot of time thinking about. But the main reason, and the first reason that made me do it, is that I want to present myself in the best possible way for others. I do believe that I am in a position that I can act as a role model for others, primarily younger guys who perhaps only see weak white men in films, in media, in school, etc. So it's important for me to present myself as an antidote of sorts. So everything I do must be something I want to be mirrored in other guys. So simply put, I want to live so that others can see this guy does this. I will emulate that because then my life will get better. And I've always said that men should have neat, tidy, short haircuts. Even when I had long hair myself, I said to everyone, this is not the haircut I recommend for you. This is just my aesthetics. But as it is right now, I have decided to take the step to be even more congruent with my philosophy. So now no one can look at me and say, oh, the golden one has long hair, so now I can have long hair as well. So that is the first reason. And the second reason is a bit more practical, and that's simply because I've begun to train a bit more Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and MMA, and as you can imagine, it gets easier and more practical with short hair. But that is a very secondary reason, because I've trained a lot of both, even when I had long hair. Now, you might say it's a bad move on my part because I have a certain appearance, I have a certain aesthetics, I can reach more people if I have a characteristic look. But let's be real here, I don't know how much more I can grow on YouTube. YouTube has put a glass ceiling on me, so to speak. I am right now 2,500 subscribers away from the grand goal, the grand life goal on YouTube, which is of course 100,000 subscribers. I am so close, yet so far away. The only way I can reach it is if some really big channel gives me a shout out, which I don't think will happen either. So yeah, imagine my frustration coming that close, but getting shut off. It's yeah, it is sad. But I made a separate video on that a few weeks back, so you can watch that. So I explain a bit how I deal with that. But yeah, to long story short, I focus on other things, such as training, such as Legio Gloria, Jotunheim Nutrition, etc. So I'm not staring myself blind at the lack of YouTube growth, because it is what it is. It's not all too much I can do. I can continue making videos, and I will do it. I will make plenty of videos over the autumn, so no worries there. It is just a bit demotivating with how YouTube is behaving. But again, it is what it is. Let's approach this in a stoic manner and set the pace high anyway. So I just wanted to share my thoughts behind cutting my hair, since it's been with me for such a long time. I'm trying out new haircuts or new styles of hair right now. Last time I had short hair was back in 2013. So quite a long time since I had short hair. But yeah, I will experiment a bit to see what is the most aesthetic. And yeah, should I for whatever reason change my mind, I will simply save it out for a later time. It is hair after all, it will grow back. So yeah, that is the update from me. And as always, check out all the links in the description box if you haven't already read my book. I definitely encourage you to order it and partake in some wisdom. I will guarantee that you will gain some new insights at least. So, thank you for watching. XOXO, boom!